revival that will set on fire the course of human history. Father, we thank you that the enemy has already been defeated. He is ashes under our feet. And we are already declaring what has already happened. Father, we thank you that we can come boldly to your throne of grace to obtain the mercy. Father, we are looking for your mercies that are renewed every day and your grace that's made available to us. Father, we release great grace upon the nations of the earth and upon the people of the earth. Father, we thank you. We get glad. Let them sing with a loud voice. Let them jump for joy. Jesus.